Amazon Redshift Query Editor Version 2 is a new web-based tool that enables data analysts to easily explore, analyze, share, and collaborate on data from Amazon Redshift. Unlike a dashboard, the Query Editor enables analysts to work directly with database objects and SQL statements. Let's walk through some of the key features of Amazon Redshift Query Editor Version 2. Query Editor users don't require administrator rights to the Amazon Redshift console. You can log directly into the web-based interface via direct URL with a variety of identity providers. Once you've logged in, you'll see a list of Amazon Redshift clusters your role can access. Just select the cluster you want to work with. If it's the first time you've connected to the cluster, you may need to provide database credentials. Once connected, you'll see all your schemas in the navigation tree. You can browse the schemas from the data warehouse, as well as external schemas from the AWS Glue catalog and Amazon Redshift Spectrum. In the navigation tree, you can expand a schema to see the tables, views, stored procedures, and functions in the schema. Query Editor version 2 also provides visual wizards to help you create database schemas and objects, like tables and user-defined functions. Selecting a table allows you to view table definitions. Once you've created a query, you can save it for later use and for sharing with colleagues. To help navigate your queries, you can have multiple windows open, each with a different saved query. You can run an entire saved query, and you'll see the results in different windows. You can also highlight a specific SQL statement and run it. You can paginate the results, sort data in a column, and export the results of the query in CSV or JSON formats. Though you could use the exported data in a separate tool to perform visual analysis, you can also create visualizations right in the query editor. You first create a trace, then set the type of graph, and select the axes. The chart is generated based on the results of your query without leaving the query editor. You can add a title, annotations, and other customizations to your charts. You can even perform transformations like filter, aggregation, and sort. You can save the chart for future reference or export it and share it with your business users. The Query Editor also provides built-in version control capability, allowing you to see how a query has changed. You can revert to previous versions, as well as save any version as a new query. In this demo, you've seen how easy it is to connect and use Amazon Redshift Query Editor version 2 to work with Amazon Redshift. Please visit the Amazon Redshift website to get started.